Okay, let's start with the Android operating system. The Android system is heavily based on the generation and handling of events. So it is mostly an event-driven system. However, it also has some elements of publish-subscribe in the way elements in the system can register for events of interest. So we can mark both styles here. So what about Skype? We haven't discussed Skype yet, so here you probably had to take a little bit of a wild guess, but as we will see in more detail in the rest of the lesson, Skype is mainly a peer-to-peer architecture with some minimal elements of a client-server architecture. For example, when you start Skype and sign in to a conceptually centralized server. So let's move to the World Wide Web. As we just discussed, the World Wide Web is based on a REST architecture. And because the REST style is a hybrid derived from other architectural styles, including the client-server architectural styles, both of those styles apply here. And finally, Dropbox is by and large a client-server architecture, as conceptually, we upload our documents to a Dropbox central server and get the files from the same server.